It's the ancient recipe of making salt water for the Seder, for Pesach. The trick is to make this salt water taste just right, with just the right amount of salt. Tasting it during the process of making it helps guide the exact taste for the salt in the salt water. Sometimes we need to add a bit more salt, or a bit more salt. Even more salt after that.